Can you lift the hovercraft up by the mountains? You took us to go to Eblan. Can't remember. Is there anything in here? Little items. Swappers, you can find. All that for a silver apple? Not go on this side though. Now we're good to head to the cave.
backwards.
Really? What even is this item? Hit a fat chocobo, I think. So we can drop a... My inventory seems really small. I guess I could start using shit like this. It's like spell items that I never use. Who goes there? Oh, humans. Proud people that Castle destroyed the soul that's left of the kingdom. I'm sure there wasn't like a spot for a fat chocobo between them. Violence and arrows are best. We can find plenty of them. Something's been attacking. Prince went to the Tower of Babel. Take care of the monsters. Prince went ahead this way. There's Okay, give us a save point. I will use it. Rubicante, at last. Am I supposed to know who you are? I am Edge, Prince of Eblan. Eblan? I don't bother remembering the names of human countries. You will remember my country and my parents. Poor technique. This is how it's done. I must say, I'm quite impressed. Continue your training. I look forward to our next meeting. Come back. Are you all right? I won't lose. I can't lose. Not to him. We're after Rubicante too. Stay out of this. He's mine. Well, you obviously don't know who you're up against. He's one of the four elemental archfiends. Huh. Think I'm some sissy prince? I'm the rightful heir to the throne of Eblan, famed for its ninjutsu for generations. Leave me alone. I can take care of myself. Stop it. Tella, Yang, Sid, they're all gone. Can't watch anyone else die. Hey, Rydia. Rubicante is the strongest of the four archfiends. The odds may be against us, but we must somehow recover the crystals. Alright, I'll let you all in on the action. I can't bear to see a pretty girl cry. You do not lack confidence, at least. Rosa, give him a hand. Kira. Thanks. Two charming girls. Maybe this won't be so bad after all. Alright, let's do this. Second thought, maybe we're better off without him. Okay. Check something real quick. How do we get in? Just watch. Ready? Ready? Okay, so I can go back and forth like that. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it a night there. I'm gonna walk myself back to the save point and save. But we will start off next time taking on the Tower of Babel. I might do some grinding here in this little area and on the way to back to the Eblan encampment and gear up and stuff. But we will start back right here. So I will see everybody next time. Take care. All right, guys. I know that I said we'd start back there at the start of the Tower of Babel, but I wanted to do one more thing because I remembered this. There's a hidden chest here. Even if it is a monster in a box. But these guys aren't too bad. But I did a little bit of leveling. Edge is now up to 30. Everybody else got just like a couple of levels, but he got like 4. So we should be good to get through the Tower of Babel here. Blood sword. Is that not an upgrade? It's not. Okay. It does steal HP. Yeah, we'll keep with Icebrand. All right, time to fight. All right, now Edge will get us to the other side. That is a unicorn. Already had some. That's disappointing. Okay, now over here. Silver hourglass. Stop, okay. But Kain is drunk. The bombs. Ooh, got flipped. That's worthless. If they just resist ice, it's good to know. Maybe all magic? Maybe that's the case. I think when we get through this dungeon and then the next, and that's probably where we'll call it? I don't know. We'll see how far we get. I only want to go for about 2 hours tonight. Ogre killer. So now he's even stronger. just that. Preemptive. Use a cottage. I think if we go up there, we trigger boss fight. Okay. Edge. Father, mother. Thank heavens, you're all right. You're alive? Come with us, Edge. Yes, come with us. Where? To hell! Fools. Burned to ashes. I actually don't think we can win this fight. I think it's scripted. Father! Mother! Me, Edge, your son. They haven't been really watching for the dialogue. King and Queen broke for you. We don't need to do that anymore. We are no longer human. We no longer belong here. I'm sorry, Edge. We must go now. Eblan lies in good hands. Serve our people well. Don't go. Farewell, my son. Mother! Don't go! Edge. Okay. How dare he? Rubicante, you sick bastard! It was Lugai who turned your parents into monsters. Sorry for your loss. My only wish is to battle you fairly. To hell with your self-righteous blabbering. I admire your spirit, but anger never bears true strength, and it blinds you from what you truly need to see. Shut up. I'll show you the power of rage. Anger awoke his dormant powers? Okay. Blood and Blitz. Good deal. Well, this is interesting. Still, nothing can penetrate my cloak of flame. Not even ice. I shall restore you to full strength. Do not disappoint me. Does it counter with Fira though? Looks like he does. He just hurt himself? We can kill him before he even puts up his cloak. Like, seriously, when's he gonna put his cloak up? I guess never. I've never had that happen in this fight before. Even the weak become strong when they gather. I am most impressed. Till we meet again. Father, Mother, you can rest in peace now. Young Highness. Old man, pray, let us fight with you. Where is that devil Rubicante? We got him. It's over. Amazing, your Young Highness. These guys helped me out. So, who's this Gorbis? Rubicante's master. He plans to gather the crystals to reach the moon. Why the moon? We don't know exactly. He seeks some great power there. We have to stop him. So he's the mastermind behind all this. I'm going with you. But, Your Young Highness, Eblan needs you. That can wait. We've got to stop this guy before it's too late. But, stop worrying. Go home. I'll be fine. Very well. Everyone, please take care of our prince. Fortune, Your Highness. Thank you, everyone. Okay, let's go get Goblins. We need to get the crystals first. Right, lead the way. Great. That hurt. That was a nasty drop. It's going the wrong way. Potion. An enemy airship. All right, we can escape in this. But it's an enemy ship. Who cares? I'm sure she'd rather be flown by us anyway. You don't suppose this could be a trap, do you? This beauty? That's a chance. Let's call her Falcon. What do you think, Rydia? Suits me fine. Let's get going. Yes, let's go. Falcon, take us up. And we're back in the underground. But we can't go over the magma. What are we supposed to do here? I'm trying to remember from when I played it long ago. I believe. Do we go back here and like find Sid or something? I think that's what we're supposed to do.